Jada.
In Kerala, total 8 teams have been deployed till now, and according to IMD report, today's red alert has been issued for Trivandrum district. So, for the last 2 days, we are taking in Trivandrum district that is prone to landslide, flood, and coastal area that can be affected by cyclone.
At about 110 kilometer east southeast of Pamban. Now it is likely to move in northwest direction for next few hours and come to the this Mannar Gulf of Mannar area. It will lay there, and from there it will start to move in west southwest direction and all along the south coastal Tamil Nadu coast, and can cross between Pamban and Kanyakumari by today night or tomorrow morning.